And of course, this is Roxy. She was going for a swim with Richard, but she's chickened out. Don't blame her, the water's only about 10 degrees. Richard keeps wanting me to come for a swim, but we'll pass on that. Yes, it's unlikely to get above 35. That's the minimum requirement for me to get my togs on.
Back here. No. Oh, Jesus.
I was. And I thought, it's one of those things I thought, oh, well, if everything fails, my legs back up, and this and that, I'll be able to swim.
Yeah.
Visions are not being able to swim at all. Even now, I mean, it's got better.
You're not pulling.
Goodness me, it is switched on, yes.
Oh,
well, I thought you wanted to get some video from the waterline.
Yeah.
All right, hang on a minute. Oh, I see.
Only joking. No, we're not going
to get this. Yeah. We just thought we'd do this for a laugh, yeah.
Yeah. Just a scissor.
It's
slightly, it's alkaline, so you know it dries you a little bit, your skin. But it's, I'm telling you, within 20 seconds,
my legs are numb.
You'll be fine.
I can't feel my legs. Can't feel my legs.
Are you going to make it, Amy?
I'm just waiting for the sun to come in.
Yeah?
It was in New Zealand.
It's
like going to
come
out
there next week.
Oh, no. My God. Oh.
Fucking hell, man.
Oh, you don't.
Roxy, what do you think? You hear the kids up here laughing at us all.